12 subscribers. Hello, I've got an important message for you. You've inspired me to make a song for you, 12 subs. It's a piano piece I've improvised, so I'll be playing that for you when I've got time, but I want to give you this message. The devil is real. He's not hiding anymore. He's always been here. He's made you believe that he didn't exist, but he does. And I can prove it. The world is going to be inundated with UFOs, aliens, entities, you name it. Monsters do exist. Right, Bigfoot. You want to look up Dixie Cryptid. And if I get it, if he's got some really good stories. Dixie Cryptid. I'll name a few more, but anyway, let's get back to this. The devil does exist. Lucifer, Satan, Beelzebub, all the rest of them, they're all different. They're not the same person. The devil is the devil, Satan's another person, Lucifer's another, they're all different. Now they've made you believe that, you know, when we pray when we're at school, at the very end you say amen. Well, that amen makes your prayer void, because Amun-Ra was a false god back in the Egyptian days, right? And that goes through him to the devil. So if you're going to carry on praying, which I do still, but I never say amen at the end, because when you do, it means Amun-Ra. They've taken the Ra off it. You're praying to a false god, a demigod, right? So all the power goes to him. All the GPs, I've been going around and I've been seeing GPs empty, and all the chairs have all been pushed across and they're all empty, and I can actually see cobwebs in the thingies. All the hospitals are empty, and that I've seen the old woman dying on the stair, on the path up there. Thank God she had a couple over them with a phone, because I didn't have a phone, and the ambulance come, and I came back from the shop and she was still there. I think she had passed away. They're splitting the family up. That's what all this is about. This, all these little things coming out with BLM and all that. It's all bad. It's all bad. They're attacking their own. It's just so sad. And everyone's fighting against each other now, right? And as the months go into years, they're gonna bring you in lockdown again. For God knows how long. We're not going back. We're not going back. I don't care what you say. We are not going back. Right? You need to get ready for this. Right? And these smart meters, they're setting people off in bad moods and that. It's crazy around here what I'm witnessing on a daily basis. Where people are just getting so angry over the littlest thing, and they don't believe you, and they think the government is helping them. The government want you dead, right? They're going to try and get rid of billions of us, and all they want left is 500 million people left on the earth to serve the ones who are at the top of the thing. Now, what the devil did, he controls the coin. And on that coin, no matter what coin, it's got two different sides. It's still his coin, right? There's too many people, intelligent people, still believe the Twin Towers were blown up the way they were. I don't know how Alan... In fact, the Twin Towers actually disappeared. Did you know that? All that rubble. Where did all the rubble go? Do your maths. Do your thinking. All the rubble, what you saw there. If the towers were that big... That's how much rubble there was. How can that be? There should be rubble up to there. I was a builder. I'll never work again, because unless they put me in a gulag, and that's where we're going. You're going to need a ticket to be able to shop, get your benefits and all that, it's coming. Now, where your line is, every man's got his line, you know, a woman as well, every man's got his line. Well, how far are you willing to go? Because I tell you something now, the mask is an IQ test. So many intelligent people are just stupid, and it's sad, and they believe everything they're told on the news just because some half-decent woman tells you what to do and you go and do it. You got to start trusting your instincts, because your instincts are being taken away from you. Ever since we went to school, since we were born even, that birth certificate tells you in small print, because it's in English, because English is the most deceitful language in the world. I don't know if you're going to get this because of all this. Your parents have signed you away to the government. I hear you belong to the devil. This is the devil's home. This is his planet. We don't have a God. Because when you pray, it goes to the devil, like I said, because you say amen at the end, right? If you cut out the amen, you will start to see your life get a bit better, but you're going to have challenges. I'm still getting poked and prodded, voices in my face. I had an old woman screaming in my face right here the other day. Absolutely terrified. I went right through it. She wasn't there, but the voice was there. I'm going to show you pictures and that. If I get a few likes on this and I'm not boring you, I'll show you. I'll draw the entities down, and I'll draw the UFOs that, not just me, but I've got witnesses, right? I mean, you got to watch out for people. They're going to trick you. I mean, for an instance, people send me an invite, but yet they think I've done something really bad. So why do they send me an invite? I tell you why they send me an invite. They don't give a fuck. All they want is they get the numbers up. People are crazy around here. Right? I don't know where it's like for where all you lot live, but the universe is your God, right? So from now on, stop saying amen at the very end, and there's the start. You'll start. If I get a few likes on this, if I get so many likes, I'm going to give you more information. If not, and I get dislikes and that, I'll get the message, I'll back off, and I won't give you the information and put my life on the line, because weird things are happening all the time. All the time. Anyway, let me just carry on. So the mask is an IQ test, right? Did you know that not one doctor I know, right, and I've spoke to a lot because I'm on the streets a lot, have never and will not have a flu vaccine. Your standard one. Because in that, I'll give you a clue. All the films you watch on telly, basically 98% of them are true. They're actually telling you the truth. Now, there's a film in the 80s called They Live. Now, Roddy Piper, the main actor in that film, was killed because this is what he said. It's a documentary. Just give me a minute. I'm going to stop now.